Yeah, a lot of it. We're at Jackson Casino playing the new Munchkin Land, and we just got the bonus on a $1.50 bet, I believe. Here we go. Here's your bet panel. So we're betting a dollar a spin for the treasure ball, which is only, so we're only betting a dollar 20 a spin on the game down below for a total of 220 bets. So we're really hoping Mr. Dragon Wakey Wakey's up there. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that's a great one. Dragon is asleep and we're moving. So here we go. Can we get a golden or a gorgeous silver ball? Opportunity. No, 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 we did not. Where's our $10? There we go. And not terrible, not terrible. We're still up. I still think we might move to the game on our left. Way down there. We'll see. Bonus. All right, we're gonna move on down and we'll see what we can do. Okay, we move down to this Mr. Dragon treasure ball. 220 bet. We got our ticket in there. I think this game has more potential for wins with the multipliers if we could land the bonus, besides the fact that we want the dragon. Ooh, three eyeballs for the bonus. Back to even. Oh, that would have been pretty good. Here we go. Come on, wakey wakey. Wakey wakey up there. Oh. Double blow. No. I don't think they should be able to do the fake blows. I'm gonna hear it in the comments for that. But I think if he blows, he should. Okay, we're just, never mind. Scratch all that. We're just gonna stop right there. Would have been really nice. $13 for that minus. That's a good one. try 280. Maybe 280 will wake him up. Oh, go, go, go. Oh, 19. Okay. Let me know in the comments if you like this new treasure ball. And also let me know if you've ever landed a Supreme ball. I have never seen the Supreme ball. And I don't know, he's just holding on to those Supreme balls. He's not doing anything with them. Oh, at least I thought we were going to land the bonus since our dragon is asleep. All right, mister, we're getting low here. I'm gonna need you to make an appearance, please.
One more.
Oh. Well, I think I moved from one sleepy dragon to a very sleepy dragon, darn it. Couple more chances.
Come on.
Oh, thought we might have had that one. Come on, Mr. Dragon, we don't have much left here. Oh, brutal. $100 in, 39 cents out. Let me know what you think of Treasure Ball. All right, some crazy money too. I put in a $400 ticket, max bet, which is $280, and we just got the bonus. And since I landed five symbols, it's a guaranteed bonus instead of credit. Just whether or not we're gonna get the mint or the money catch. And we got the mint, which means we're shooting for those progressive upstairs. All right, we need coins. Coins and lightness, please. Oh, doing a lot of blocking. Come on, coins. That's a good one. We need to do spin and go wild, go wild, go wild, go wild. All right, we have four spins. We need one more coin for the $43. Ooh, and a bunch. One, okay. We got the 43. Another line hit. Oh, and one towards the 139. Not bad, actually. We got the 43. There's our trigger, five symbol trigger. And gonna reset that 43 to 2450.
Wow.
Do a couple of backups. A pretty good hit right off the bat, to be honest, so I'm not going to put it all back. I think we'll go to 450. Oh, one more? No. All right, crazy money too.